weeks ago, and now the two-on-one assault.
Hold on a minute.
Here comes the big dog, Roman Reigns, who's got the fury of Jinder Mahal as well.
Certainly no love lost between the big dog and Jinder Mahal, or Elias for that matter.
And now Reigns throwing right hands, taking out everybody in his path, including Mahal's buddy Sunil Singh.
The big dog coming to the aid of his former Shield brother, Seth Rollins.
Roman Reigns standing tall. The payback is McIntyre calls it.
Roman asked for this in Dolphin Drew's opinion.
There's no question.
Here comes
Roman Reigns. Deserves this.
Seth Rollins, the architect, heading to the ring. Brother in arms with Roman Reigns, and Rollins, who has a score to settle with both Ziggler and McIntyre as well. And McIntyre gonna drag Dolph Ziggler out of harm's way.
Yeah, Dolph needs to get out of there.
Rollins fired up. Mental title. But now a three-on-one situation facing the Lunatic Fringe. And you can't like those odds.
This is not a smart plan, Cole. Not a smart plan at all.
And look who's here. The architect, Seth Rollins. Rollins going after the Miztourage.
What's Rollins' beef with the Miztourage?
Well, perhaps he didn't like what Miz said about last night. And his match against Bray Wyatt. Kevin Owens.
Oh, man. Went with a pop-up powerbomb and switched it into the code breaker.
Combined.
Oh! Owens didn't want to see this man. The RD line for the ring. And here comes Seth. Goes right after Owens. And now Seth Rollins and Jericho. The man who delivered the code breaker. Inside Hell in a Cell to Rollins.
Rollins got to be infused with bitterness from last night.
Owens taking out.
Coming so close to becoming Universal Champion.
Rollins risking life and limb for revenge.
And his timing clears out Owens again.
At this point, Rollins doesn't care. It's mission take out Jericho. Take out Owens.
Seth Rollins is cleaning out Jericho.
Jericho down.
We're going to see it again.
And Kevin Owens saving his best friend from an irate Seth Rollins.
Yeah, two on one, now Kane and Sheamus going at. Not so fast!
You know what that music means!
Looks like we're about to see Dean Ambrose get some backup.
Wait a minute, Kane sending Sheamus out as a welcoming committee.
Wait a minute! Reigns from behind!
Look at that!
Roman not in the mood tonight after Bray Wyatt messed with his family on Raw.
Whoa! Roman Reigns pulling the swerve on Kane and Sheamus.
Yeah, so much for the handicap match.
He hit him with a Falcon Arrow. He was a 2.5 when the referee was yanked out of the ring. Absolutely ridiculous assault by McIntyre. And now a 2-on-1 attack on Rollins.
Hang on. Wait a minute.
Here comes Rollins' Shield brother, Roman Reigns, the big dog. And Reigns marching down.
What a spear!
Reigns just speared himself through the champion, and now he stares down McIntyre. And McIntyre and Roman are gonna go at it, and here we go now.
Oh my God, what a headbutt.
McIntyre, Reigns with a Superman punch, driving McIntyre out of the ring.
Seth Rollins better give Roman Reigns a big old thank you.
Becoming quite the force.
Rollins trying to strike first, but here it is. 3-on-1 situation.
Swinging.
a three-on-one situation. Miz in the Miztourage looking to injure Seth Rollins. Rollins trying to cover up the bad eye, but here's the assault. And he's here with a chair. Dean Ambrose, who was taken out by this group earlier tonight.
Ambrose with an equalizer, swinging for the fences.
Oh, God! And finally, Ambrose with some revenge on the Miz. Wearing the Miz out before Miz is pulled out of the ring by his cronies.
Yes, indeed.
Dean Ambrose with a score to settle with the Miz and his buddies.
Can do here. Jericho, Kevin Owens just having their way with the Architect and working together to dismantle Rollins. Seth Rollins is helped.
Was helpless. Here comes Reigns.
Looks like we got backup.
Roman Reigns. And he goes right after Owens with the right, and then Jericho with the right hand. And Reigns has got Owens for the Universal Championship Sunday, unloading on the champion, but Jericho from behind.
Numbers game still too much for Roman Reigns. Owens and Jericho on the same page are near unstoppable.
But Rollins back on his feet. And he takes out Jericho. And now Roman Reigns to Kevin Owens. And Reigns and Rollins working together. Big kick from Roman. And Jericho sent flying.
How about a change of plans there, Kevin Owens, Chris Jericho?
And Kevin Owens, saving his buddy. Jericho is about to suffer a pedigree.
Big Dog and the Architect stand strong in the ring side by side.